So this area up here that looks like a dish is actually something that you put water into. And when the ants find your feeder, they can't cross water unless they bundle up and float across, which doesn't happen very often.